My name is Inav Zussman. I am a PhD student in the Reproductive and Developmental Sciences program at UBC, and I study antidepressant use during pregnancy. As a mother myself, I understand how distressing it can be to take medication during pregnancy and not knowing whether it's safe or not safe for your developing child. During my pharmacy education, I also learned how inconclusive the literature is about medications that are commonly prescribed during pregnancy. I then learned that 20% of mothers will experience depression during pregnancy, and up to 5% of children born every year are exposed to antidepressant medications. That translates to almost 20,000 births per year in Canada. Antidepressants rarely cross the placenta and reach a developing fetus, but it is unknown whether an early exposure to antidepressants will affect the child's emotional and behavioral regulation. As part of my PhD, I study patterns of stress regulation and behavior at infancy and ages 3, 6, and 12 years, and determine whether these outcomes predict mental health outcomes at ages 15 to 18 years in children of mothers treated with antidepressant medication during pregnancy. In order to achieve our research goals, we will use both physiological measurements of stress, such as the stress hormone cortisol, and measurements of heart rate, as well as machine learning techniques to generate predictive models of mental health outcomes in adolescents. These measurements will help us distinguish how much of the adolescent's behavior is associated with the prenatal antidepressant exposure, and how much is associated with the mother's depressed mood. Depression is a serious condition that should be addressed and treated if it occurs during pregnancy. Antidepressants are excellent medications that can treat this condition. My research adds to the body of knowledge by helping us understand the risks and benefits of antidepressant use during pregnancy. And I hope that this knowledge will help patients and clinicians make informed decisions about medication use during pregnancy. Receiving a Killam Award is a tremendous honor. Being a Killam Scholar opens doors in both academic and industry circles. The Killam Scholarship also comes with a travel award, which will provide me with opportunities to attend conferences and share my research with the scientific community.